Forest project people and the bicyclists yesterday, and they were really into their cause and what they're doing and really working very hard to save the forest and stop the copper mine, you know, from opening, etc.